Right, so according to the calculations, I should only need one humanity in order to be able to get... I guess you're wondering what the bit in the top left is. That's a mod that I use for detecting PvP. It also gives you a nice little know-how if a cheater invades. I shall hide it once again. Oof! Go with friend. We have two friends. Indeed miraculous. We have a Sombro. Oh good lord, that Sombro though. Weapon that they have is the Great Scythe. I think Scythe is just it's called the Great Scythe, But in order to get that, he has to have gone down to the catacombs already. Doesn't have to go far, but somebody's down there. He's slightly suspicious. It also means that this guy doesn't know what he's doing. Unless, of course, he was given it by someone else. Anywho, way we are heading. Both of them managed to get themselves poisoned. I'm wearing the pyromancer gear. Go for Havel's Ring. You want to be able to live. Next. I'll give my sword a quick buff. She's not actually full Gulag yet. But I'd again imagine for the most part that this person knows what they're doing. Is the fact that wandering around with that shield, they're using a staff. But more importantly, they're not wearing any headgear or chest armor. That would normally imply that somebody knows what they're doing. Eyes up, people. Eyes up. No, don't look down. Just keep going. Okay, let's do this. Let that go. Wow! So, that can happen sometimes. Now, I was just talking about the fact that she probably knows what she's doing, you know, shindig like that. Turns out she doesn't. Okay, well, that would be a nice thing for Brad. Anywho, now we wait for another one. Here we are again for attempt number two. This attempt number two implies that I failed the first attempt. Seeing that I got through the fog gate and watched the summoner died, I'd say I could probably get away with not being such a thing. Let me bow. Woo! Good morrow, sir. Shall we begin? Aishmai? Weird helmet. Wow, sound of his. Actually, no, if memory serves, it normally does it. Summoned it. Yeah, you don't normally get a. You don't normally make a noise when you summoned it. Like running down, sort of thing. That's fine. Oh, that's him healing himself. Oh, well.
No, let me.
Oh, thank God for that. Oh, great combustion gets you Vect Invader. completely worth I'll take being summoned and killed for that. That was glorious. Especially when the guy was walking around with that weapon. That filthy weapon is again another weapon you get down in the catacombs when you join a covenant. But nope, I am more than happy to die for such a thing. People walking around knowing what they're doing and things like that, and then I'd great pyromancy them. So that's the thing. I'm not using anything explosive. I could if I wanted to. You guys, I assume, you guys watching this will have all seen the second episode, whereby I went, here's the backup character. He one-shotted the first, well, the second boss. He one-shotted the Taurus Demon. Unfortunately, the recording was a bit wonky, but when I fought the Bell Gargoyles with that guy, he two-shotted both of them. Which was definitely an interesting thing. Cut off the tail in one blow and then killed him with the other, and then the other one he just smacked twice and he died. Really quite fun. Anywho, we'll wait for the other one. Here we are. Summoned once again. Hopefully, this time, success will be ours. Ishmai? It's the same guy. It might be. I don't know. Woo! Up we go. Yeah, it probably is. Based on that you went skyward. Yeehaw! Dude. So, there we go, I was about to say. I'd kind of assume a way. Phantom. So in the meantime, I'll muck around it a little. Go off and kill a couple of dudes. Stab them in the face. It's all good fun. You know I don't really need. That is, by the way, is the shortcut for getting the hell out of here. That's a lot easier than you do that. It's great to have a shortcut. Ah, so he's got enough pyromancy. Oh, that might be to do with me, actually. If I'm correctly, one of the things is just person having enough. We'll see. There's the other summon joining us. Wow, that guy's just sort of glitching through the swamp. Slightly free. But the boss isn't that bad. That could be very bad for me. Get a catalyst. Oof. That's a lot better. Cast last way down here. Then, see what happens. Maneater Mildred did not spawn. So I can only assume that the summoning failed, as I assume he's summoning someone else. Fortunately, I don't really have enough. Leave him some. Yeah, well. Ah, there we go. Now he's going to touch himself up with a heal. Ah, he's a miracle user. Thunderbar. Well then, good sir, shall we go? Just thinking, if he's glitching out, he could almost already fall. Nothing to have. Strange creature ahead, really. Let us dance, good sir. Ah, tried this already. He's using a good solid weapon. I'm trying to remember if there's any other way to get it apart from just suiciding on the bridge or knowing how to get past the dragon. So he appears to be using a claymore. Which is the backup weapon on the backup character, because obviously trying to use a fire weapon like he has, which is just fire plus fire,
it's fire handler,
trying to use that sort of thing against a boss like this is futile, is the term we're looking for. Yeah, it's very futile. Oh god, no! I'm gonna die! Oh, thank you, Crash Shield! Now, I'm gonna get myself into a position where I can actually see what she's about to do. By that, I purely mean just be able to see her face. I really don't like being behind her after that. Oh god, stop! Please not now. Not the AoE again. Thankfully. Go on, aggro on me. Okay, I'm gonna call bluff on that one. Come on! You've got a few seconds to kill it! Kill it, please! And we failed again. Oh well. We'll see how much of this session. Oh. But we'll see how much more of this we can take. Okay, another attempt. See how this one goes. Well, that's not very nice at all, is it? Has he got the dragon? No, he's got the great. Okay, that's fine. I thought he had the dragon tooth. If he had the dragon tooth, then I'd be questioning why on earth he's summoning. And why is he floating? I mean, don't get me wrong, I know I'm floating off the ground, but he's quite a distance up. Like, that just seems absurd. Also one. Oh, good lord, that's a fair bit of lag. I'm gonna have to be quite careful. Now we have a friend. Oh, good lord. He has that. Oh, he's got that weapon. If he's leveled that up much. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Extent that all I should have to do for the most part is survive. It just seems a bit weird the fact that he has that weapon and he doesn't have what I've got. Hello, Kulana. Oh, you've got a ponytail. That's interesting. Where's our dear host? Oh, we're going around there to, in order to avoid things. I bet he's probably wondering, how is that guy sprinting? Well, he's gonna have to heal before we get anywhere else. Ah, fun times. Let us have a quick null to the poison. The host is gonna have to heal, so I may as well just use that, because I'm gonna get some health back anyway. I'm not sure on that principle dealing it. But hey-ho. Gonna fully heal himself? They're gonna wait around a bit. Oh good lord. He's got some nice equipment. It's always nice having people with strength weapons, just because they smack things up. Dexterity is more hits in, but obviously less damage. But at this point in the game, it's significant damage difference. Nope, nope. Big cup of nope. Well, so much for my assessment. So this boss has now just become simply tougher. No good reason. You got hit by the AoE to start off with, and now it's me and to one other guy. I am stuck in the spider. No, don't kill me. Ah, I've gained experience. Or I've remembered things that I forgot, rather. My fight. He hasn't, though. Or did he block it? I'm not quite sure. Ah, well. I'm pitifully scratching, huh? Come on. Come on. Use your sword. There we go. Ah, that hasn't happened the last few times. Thank you for heals. This is one of those ones I dislike being effectively forced to solo. Does make it a bit irritant. Back away, back away! What? What? Okay, on my screen that guy just spit out poison from one side and then used his AoE. I saw the lava appear and so went in because I thought, okay, that wasn't what I thought, but whatever. Okay, another unsuccessful attempt. This boss is gonna be the end of me. Ah, another attempt. Thing is, some of these attempts I may or may not put in, so you guys will have no idea how many attempts I've had. The issue is, I don't either. I've not been counting. Also not really been paying much attention to who's been doing what. I just saw somebody light up that bonfire. Actually no, it's probably them turning human. Plenty of people get summoned in for this for slightly obvious reasons. Let's see, please don't tell me that guy actually got hit. I always find it very strange, because the first time I was down here, I obviously had to cope with all this stuff. Stuff of people having to squander through. It's just like, well, I can... And you saw me kill the stray demon. The stray demon took, what, was about 5 minutes to kill. Because I was actually under level to do it. But you don't need to kill the stray demon in order to get the ring when you're there. Because the stray demon is, assuming you know what you get for killing it, something you go back for. It's something that you go back and kill later on. Because you know it gives you your Titanite Slab, which are excessively rare. As in, like, there are set drops, and then there are others. I'm trying to think, actually. I do believe, actually, yeah. If you have... Ah, I'm trying to think about what the stats are. It's something like, if you got... If you're wearing the ring or the headgear that increases your item discovery and have 10... humanity, which is the maximum which it stacks on, then what you get is a 5% chance from certain enemies to drop it. A slab. Which is abysmal. Flee, my good friends. This be explained to me, please. I have this horrible feeling I'm just going to drop dead in a second. I can just see me just dying. No, I've caught up. Ow. Okay, it's just doing that. Come on then, if you think you're hard enough. I'll stab you in your little legs. I'll kill you. I do dislike when you get fights like this though. I know you're the host, and I know you dying means that we lose, but to literally do what you're currently doing is literally useless to the rest of us. And you come in just as they do the AoE, so you take quite a bit of damage, and then that's that. Come on, leave the corner. Too much lava's put down. This is a pointless endeavor. Yes, yes, do that. No, don't do that. Oh god. This is horrifying. Come on, keep following me. Follow me out. Come on. Oh, I died. Very well then. This is the thing that keeps happening. Here we stand, once again, into the beach once more. Getting rather repetitive. Hello. How are you doing, miss? Poisoned. Can't tell. Oh. Interesting, that's fine. He does not have a very upgraded claymore if it can kill it in one hit. Somebody else on the I'm just like, you're gonna get poisoned. If you can run in the swamp, gonna get poisoned. They're waiting to get poison running out. Oh, I almost got and your ass wallops. Yoo-hoo! Oh boys, over here. Ah, lovely taunt. Quite like it. Ah, she does at least have some poison get the hell away. I don't know, I feel like this fight I should use some gold pine resin in order to buff. Ah, something I found from over there. That's a good thing. And again, I also am hoping that she has, or that she heals. That's a very interesting technique. A claymore with a drake sword in the offhand. Very strange. Yay, we've been joined by a friend. Oh, is that a black knight sword? Oh, glory! Glory! Hopefully. Oh wow. Yeah, this guy's gone through the game quite a bit, or he is damn lucky. He's got a Black Knight shield and a Black Knight sword. The Black Knight sword has a ridiculous, it has a pretty low drop rate, and to get it over the weapons is ridiculous. Oh, this should be a good attempt. All I have to do is not get myself killed. High potential. Why is it going through? There we go. I know I do mediocre damage, that's why the boss fight took me so bloody long. Come on. Come on. Stop scratching lava everywhere. Oh. Come on, I'm waiting for somebody else to hit it, to be quite frank. Not seeing any evidence of it. Yeah, something's glitched on no. Oh my god, why are you lobbing pyromancy at this boss? Why would you do that? But why? The health bar isn't even moving. Ow! Can he even use that sword? Oh dear. I was filled with confidence for this. Also, I can get her sword later on. In fact, I'm planning on having it. It's going to be my one fire weapon. As in, fire sword. Wow, did that... That guy must have just got lucky getting this, since he has no idea what to do with them. I am not impressed by people's DPS in this game. Except. As in, I am greatly unimpressed. I don't feel like I'm doing more damage. Never sat there with strength weapons. Come on. Pick it up. Okay, we're dead. Why am I dodging, trying to dodge one of my friends? Back with what? Ah! There goes the host. Ah! Ah, you stay away again. Well, at least I didn't. Well, I died at the end, but that doesn't count. So, another. I demand another. Here we go, once again. It's more... Oh. Da-da-da. It's frozen, but it's actually still there. Don't panic. It'll glitch your head. There we go. Whew, that was a bit closer. Did I change my rings last time? No. Doesn't make any difference. Yes. Hello. 420 satirical ATH. Oh, good lord, no. Some dude does not know what the... Again, it's like they're wandering around with a sword, with a freaking claymore that does less damage than my rapier. Don't get me wrong, my rapier is plus 9. Once I get it to plus 10, I'm not going to see much, if any, DPS increase at all for quite a while. That's not based on my... That's not just me upping dexterity. So, yeah. Must be aware of that one. Yes, I am purposely taking these guys around the circle to give the host time to actually get the hell up here. Hey-ho! You took ages getting here. God. And that is why you get this ring. You've seen so many times what happens to the people who don't have it. They get hit by stuff, they get poisoned on the way here. Very lots of bad things happen. I'm starting to believe probably a better plan to just stand here and get summoned. But I prefer getting summoned further away because A, if somebody summons two people from this, from that bonfire, it means you get in. I swear, if that's the same guy. It is. Hi, dude. Are you being more competent this time? Look at the trail of shiny prism stones. This is not their intended use. Hi, you there. We really don't want to be doing this without our last guy. I can't believe he's still pointed. Oh, sod it. I'll drop him a couple of... I'll drop him two of my remaining ones. I feel like such a nice guy. Has he just left? That son of a bitch. There you go, mate! Get rid of the goddamn poison! Can you do that, please? I know he left because it's the same person as last time. Ugh. See, that person's gonna bug it off. I'm not quite sure why they're rolling around with the claymore. Actually, screw this for luck. Can I wield this thing? Oh, bugger, I put it away, didn't I? Curse my... Ah, that's fine. It's all good. That is less damage than we have to wield it. Okay. Probably gonna happen now is... Huzzah! You're joined by a glorious person. A Spyhander wielder! Ah, good. Somebody hopefully has some form of damage. Ah, this should be nice. I should really buff that beforehand, but I don't expect it to just run straight in. Why do the people on the right... People who seem to go in that direction always seem to think about... And... Oh, she's not quite dead. Always look on the bright side. Oh, people are about to get wrecked. Oh, good. Nope, there goes summon. Oh, good lord. This is why you want to always be able to see her head, because that AoE is what kills you. So everything else will normally take off quite a heavy amount of health. But you're not going to die. The AoE will kill you in one hit. Consistently. No, summoner, no. I really do feel like I'm doing the most damage here. Die already. Oh, back away. Back away. No! Don't you dare shake him. Not again. Oh, it's that one. I've seen that ability for quite a while. Ah, that's gonna hurt. I'm not gonna get healed, am I? It's annoying, unless you go miracles. Oh, thank you, glorious summoner. Come on, you great big pansy. Giant spider lady. That's an awful lot of lava she just spewed out. Don't do the AoE. Uh oh. Which one's that? I don't remember which one that is. She's got a lot of attacks and I can never remember what they all are. Come on. Are you even trying? Yes, no, maybe. Where have they gone? Whoop. Seriously, where's the person gone? Come on. Come on. I can feel it! This seems like a two-handed strong attack was doing as much as mine. Love that. Just die already. Please, just die. I've been doing this for a while. I can't remember how many people I've done, how many people I've helped. I know. I've been doing it for a while. Just die. Yes. Yes. Oh, finally. I've needed one humanity. I've finally got it. Ah, sweet Jesus. Ooh. I expected this to take me not long at all. I mean, not this, for at least half an hour. We'll get one victory. Realistically, I was planning on getting about three, but based on how long this has taken, I'm just going to leave this here. I'm going to... Next time you see me, I'll be at the bonfire next to the Quilag sister, having already gotten the pyromancy, because basically, I can only offer one up at a time, and it has to be ones I've consumed, so the number in the top left. And basically, imagine... Time takes me to do this, down back up, about three times over. That's all it takes to give her one humanity, because you only give one at a time. So yeah, that is this one over, finally. I shall see you in the next episode. Daddy bye.